้ฐานปลีว
Last week when I said, oh, I just learned how to do legs, I'm gonna go on my legs, and then all of a sudden I said that and then it fucking happened? Well, I'm telling you guys right now, oh, I just learned how to do chest, so in one fucking week, you're about to see three times this fucking time! Holy shit! I forgot how lit Benson is. Talk some shit, talk some shit.
That shit's crazy.
Hold on, you do my comment intro. So cunts out here with your boy Jerry. You know, we just heading to the beach, bros. What were you talking about? Oh yeah. So you know, we hit up the fucking club yesterday. It was like a bar. It's pretty whack. Oh my god, this guy's going like 2 miles per hour. All right, so hit the bar up yesterday. Got pretty turnt. It was actually not that late. But head to the beach right now with Jerry. About to get some sick fucking shots, bro. Oh yeah, I'm getting used to like meal prepping and all that shit. And like, holy shit, I have so much free time. So this man Jerry hit me up to go tan. I put on my story, I was like, I'm about to tan. This man hit me up, yo, let's hit up the beach. So you already know we up. So basically we went to like this like ghetto ass freaking bar last night. Like
the only one we could get into.
The only way. Yeah, we're not 21, we don't have no fakes. We went to some like 18 plus bar. It was so shot. This motherfucker. We almost just died. But it was shot as fuck. But despite the shotness, you already know I turned up a fucking dance circle, hopped in the middle, hit my loop. But yeah. We'll be at the rave soon. Yo, if you guys are shredded out and like, you're like, oh, what the hell is missing from my physique? Why is it not popping? Get a freaking tan, bro. Like, tan. I'm freaking bulky. Like, and even despite all that, I literally went out to get a tan on my back. Like, before that, like, I couldn't even tell. And then I got the, like, 10, 15 minutes, like, a base layer, a little bit of tan. Fucking looks like when you. Looks crazy, bro. It looks fucking crazy. Started today, I'm leaving my house because holy shit, I just saw the coolest fucking view I have ever seen.
Literally, yeah.
And I didn't know it existed in this town, so I fucking here.
Bro, I literally posted up on like a street over there before leg day, took some bong rips, enjoyed the view while the sunset, and then fucking went to kill leg. Literally, that's literally become a staple in my pre-workout.
This man is woke.
Yo, literally.
That's some shit I would do at Bing, bro. Damn.
Nah,
I need to get on it. That didn't even be that hard, to be honest. If y'all wanted to fucking make a YouTube to start editing your videos, well, the thing is, it's fucking tedious as hell. Like, if you want to learn how to do something, just look at YouTube videos, like a YouTube video on how to do everything. Like, on the editing apps and shit. Personally, I use Premiere Pro. But, yeah, bro, just like, it's mad tedious, bro. Dude! Shit, Jerry, what the fuck? You don't look human. Damn. I hate my brain at times because I be having 60 million thoughts at once. So it's like half the time I'm talking to people, it's like me trying to catch up to the shit that I was thinking about like 5 minutes ago. So, what was I going to say?
Yo, you want some sunscreen?
Nah. I don't do sunscreen. Yo, what's it called? I told Coach to go up on the calories, but I feel like I'm going to see how that goes. And like, if it gets me, I feel like, alright, here's the scenarios. Either I get fat as fuck and I don't fuck with it, and then I'm gonna be like, yo, chill out, I'm gonna lower the calories. Cause I wanted to bulk, but like, fuck, now that I saw shreds and like, you know, what's going on right now, I need to shred. It's like the time to shred. Yeah, so, and what I'm also thinking though is I'm gonna go up in calories and my metabolism just catches up. And I'm just gonna say, all right, we'll stick to those calories and we'll just stop there. But damn, I'm shredding for the bros. I'm shredding for y'all, motherfuckers. That's gonna be fucked. Yeah, literally for the fucking aesthetics. Under speculate, I watched enough Derek More Place More Days videos to believe that I have low test. So I want to go get my blood work done so I can fucking, you know, get that shit evaluated, you know. Yup. If I get on TRT, that'll be insane. Wanted to take pictures, but this one ugly. Like, it's not ugly to me, but you know, it's a fucking ugly. You know what I mean, though? It's a nice beach. Don't get me wrong, it's a nice beach, but this shit is ugly.
That's why people here are
ugly. Alright, I take some fucking pictures. I got Jerry doing pushes and shit, because if all these fucks always get a pump and shit, why, before they get a picture, why aren't we? What the fuck are we doing? Like, we're still producing some high quality motherfucking shit, but we don't, you know what, they're putting them shits out their sleeve. I'm about to put my shit out my fucking sleeve then, bruh. Alright, so here's a dealio though. Jerry has a fucking, hold up, look at this shit.
Let me stop breathing.
Yeah, there's a fucking like road map, just, I don't know what's happening. Wait, turn around, bro. Wait, no, show this arm. Oh my god, dead. I don't know what the fuck this is. Yeah, it looks so insane. There's a fucking road map on Jerry, so we're about to get some crazy pictures. Alright. Oh, it was on 50. Alright, wait, let me see this now. Alright, sorry guys. That was a bad quality. This is a shit. Not bad,
that shit. And that one part over there, I've never been. That's like, yeah. That shit looks sick. This is, bro, driving back here. That's when I got the inspiration. I'm like, yo, we got in the beach. Like, this is what we got. Or even just like a spot. Literally, we'll pull up, park up like right there while the sun's setting. And like literally right here, yo. That shit is sick. Like, look at that. That's gonna be some weird the new fucking level.
Oh,
shit.
Yeah, bro. Sick. Right here.
Damn. There was another spot over there.
That one day, right here.
Yeah, right here. Literally right in there.
Oh my god. Please tell me. Yeah, he's still coming. Slow it down, slow it down, slow it down. He's coming, bro. He's coming. Yo. Fuck. It's a cool bullet, bro. Bro, fuck. We found a fucking sick cut in the road, bro. There's some like young. I don't know, there was a young sick cunt with some oak leaves. I hit him with the hook, and he was like, oh.
Oh, he flexed.
Nah, he didn't flex back, but he was hype. Jerry's school. There's like two dudes to tell him. Two douchebags holding up the whole traffic.
About to get me late as fuck.
5:06. Jerry has work at 5:30.
We had to sacrifice for the 6 shots.
Sacrifice it all for that sex. Now these douchebags have been driving 35 miles per hour for like,
come on,
4 miles.
This guy, how did this guy catch a fucking?
He catches every red light. Chest day. I just hopped on the bench and realized I have been benching up. Long ass fucking time. First day back.
Got it.
Literally pretend you're watching YouTube.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit. Feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel. Driving drunk, I'm doing my thing. Rolling the mic beside him now. Living my life, getting my dreams. I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that. Fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm just about extremely weak as fuck. So, I didn't even want to go over and play, to be honest, but these guys are making me add 10 pounds. So I guess we'll do it. frog's back.
I'm gonna be like, leave a like for the frog appearance. Let's go.
That shit's crazy.
Thank you to fucking Frog today.
Tell me what you know about dreams, dreams. Tell me what you know about nightmares, nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the bed full of sorrow.
Holy shit! Look at how lit Benson is. That was so scary. I just had like a fucking minute and a half like manic laughing moment because holy shit, I really forgot how fun fucking Benson was. Like, it was so scary and so like intense. Like, what the fuck? Most life pickup ever.
There we go.
Oh, I got on top? Damn. For one more, I would have broke my slide. Y'all fucking work out and slide. Take it off before and you're pressing. It doesn't really matter anything else, but if you're pressing, take that shit off every set because it will interfere. You lift off? Ready?
Come on.
Stop. Everything is shining, always gonna be gold.
Try 60s, I think.
How was great?
I've been watching a lot of Cali Bunch of old fucking ones. So funny.
I'll be fine once again. I'll be good.
Yeah, I need to. Well, it's my. I need to stay sober. I'm barking. When I start barking, it's clipped for everybody. Everybody's fucked.
Because it was like one down, it was about 40.
Okay, I got you.
Wait, what is Kodak on this? Heavy. Bucket?
Be careful.
It's not that, so I want to make it look cool for the video.
Cool.
Come on. Hey, my name is Banjo Parrish. I'm about to carry you 2 weak fucks on one arm. Oh wait, get this shit out of here.
That's light.
Thank God I didn't do the 85.
You would have hit like 2 of 85.
Cool shot. It was so hard, man. You saw that thing that just popped out?
Bro, I'm getting the chest gyration right now.
It's good to be controlled and shit on the bench and shit, but I'm starting to realize that you really gotta hit some brothers. Like, cause you know, brothers? That's why I always see the old people working out on the bench press and shit. They're like, cause damn, you gotta hit some to get some chest. Chest. I don't really know how to squeeze my chest. I know how to stretch it. Yeah, nigga, pay attention, bro. Make sure that shit's on 50. I don't think you fucked up the whole clip, nigga.
Hopefully it wasn't a whole clip. Yeah.
We'll be right back.
Jair's been telling me the whole time that I don't know how to squeeze my chest properly. Jair's been telling me the whole time, use my elbows to pretend like you're driving the elbows together. So
what I realized,
would you go as far as saying the hands are like basically unimportant, right? That you don't use your hands at all, right? That's what I can't. You don't use your hands at all, bro. You literally just think about it as like an elbow push, and it just becomes a chest destructive exercise. Yo, that's crazy.
I swear to God, I just let out a prayer and I thank God, like for real, for letting me be here, letting me hit this fucking set, me in this motherfucking position. Thank you, God. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody who watches. Shout out to all the gang. But now we're about to do a drop set and my fucking life.
Had a fucking chest reeval. You can't tell me this shit don't look like a fucking phone. Alright, but for real, I already lost my pump. The workout's already over, but I took my shirt off, so I was like, you know, we gotta get this shirt off.
I overthought it.
If you think you can fucking do it,
just fucking do it!
So pissed, for fucking months, bro, I've been underestimating my chest, Remember last week when I said, oh, I just learned how to do legs, I'm gonna grow my legs, and then all of a sudden I said that and then it fucking happened? Well, I'm telling you guys right now, oh, I just learned how to do chest. So in one fucking week, you're about to see three times this fucking chest. I can't talk right now.
We got some hardcore videos right now, bro.
Friend to coach, the calories are increasing tomorrow, bro. It's about to get fucking real. Now we're moving on to this madness of an exercise. Yep. I thought I was done. I look like fucking disgusting in this lighting. Rain fog all day. Drinking is so stupid. Like, I thought I was freaking. If you see the red lights on, I thought I was freaking dumb or something. Like, I was like, bro, like, what happened to me? I was like, what did I do? And then Jerry was like, bro, you just hung over. And I was like, oh.
When I got home, I was fucked up, bro.
So we went to a nightclub yesterday. Let's just say I fucking ran the dance floor. I was like,
time flew. Nah, that shit was hilarious, bro.
Double D,
Hell yeah. Okay.
No. I want fucked up sets right now. Help me out, man. That's what they mark as not fucking safe for human consumption. You know why? Cause fucking, I'm a fucking sick cunt, bro. Fucking, I don't know if you guys are ready, but what up? You shut the fuck up and hit some poses. I'm too tired, guys. I'm so sorry.
Come on, just keep going. Yes, sir.
My fucking grandpa Arnold was like, do what the fuck you gotta do. Do what the fuck you gotta do. I want to do this post forever. Thank you for watching. Okay. Fuck with all of you guys. You don't fuck with me. Fuck you. LI is taking over. By the time this video is uploaded, we already took over. So what's up, bros?
I love y'all.
We're looking good. We're about to increase some calories. Let's all get some fucking money this summer. Summer 2K21. Let's go to the fucking beach. Let's all get fucking tan. Get fucking lit every single day. Fuck some bitches. Get some money. Everybody is fucked. Goodbye. Yeah.
Over. Fucking.
Let's go. Come on. Come on. Four. Four. Come on. Come on.
Rack.
Hey.
This is literally the beginning of my chest. Boy, this is the beginning of my legs. What else did I just learn? I just learned shoulders. This is the first time I hit front delts, bros. I haven't hit rear delts in a while.
The traps grew already.
It's showing this alien shit I have on my back. Tiger? Hold up. Guys, what even are these things, bro? What's all this shit I have here? What is all this?
Do a front, turn around, do a most muscular.
Oh, you should have seen the one I was hitting.
Okay, right here.
Mad hard. Hold on. I don't know how I hit it. Bro, how was I hitting it? I hit it really good before the mirror light.
It's kind of looking down in a way.
I was hitting it really good.
Pop the traps out and everything. Yeah. Hell yeah. This fucking hard. That was lit. Let's go.
Damn.
That's the most muscular. I didn't
need to do this late, huh?
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah, there's one more phase that I have. Shut the fuck up, bro.
Oh my god, bro.
Serious about my money. See? It's the difference between a serious and a not serious. Not to be like me? Hell yeah, you want to be like me? Don't be like this dumbass and come to the gym, focus with your mind on 100%. Know what the fuck you want. Go in there and fucking get it, bro.
Hell yeah.
Peace out.
Whose man's is that?
Whose man's is that? Definitely not his. Peace out, bros. Let's go, bro.